Well, in Rochester, there's an abundance of youth service providers, but we're different here. We have the classroom, but we also have hands-on. And I think that's truly important that the young people, they get that experience, because there's not anyone else around that offers that.
I already got experience in construction. I was a brick masoner at Job Corps. And one of my mentors from Job Corps is actually working in YouthBuild. So he basically told me about it and just gave me another chance to get my OSHA 10 and further in the construction trade. Plus I know a lot with brick masonry, and now I'm getting to know a lot about carpentry, so it just works in my favor.
So it's our job trying to help them not only become good carpenters and good construction workers, but also get them to a place where they realize how important it is to show up and be prepared for their job.
Like YouthBuild, it just helps you, like, you know, in life. It's like, other than like the building stuff, like they teach you about life and they teach you, you know, what not to do, what to do, like being around, like they taught us about the crowd that we were hanging around. Like if you're around a bad crowd, that's just not it, because you're not gonna go anywhere, like at the end of the day. So whoever you hang around, that's gonna be the one that influenced you.
You have to break old habits, because if you don't break your old habits, they will get the best of you and they can interfere with your work life and personal things too. Like waking up every morning to get to work, like knowing when you have to get to work, being on time, 100% there, you have to be fully invested in the type of work that we're gonna be doing.
I think if you have a place within your city that's training people and getting people interested in that type of work, you're gonna be able to employ people that have a vested interest in revitalizing their community. You know, you're not bringing in people from Pennsylvania or New Jersey. They're born and bred right here in Rochester and turning right around and working on their own city.